Hello. This is a video on the mental math strategy of how to find 33 1/3% of a number and 66 2/3% of a number. (33 1/3% is equal to 1/3. Double of that is 66 2/3%, which is therefore 2/3. In the first example, we want 33 1/3% of 24. This is 1/3 of 24, which means 24 divided by 3, which is 8. In the next example, we want 2/3 of 60. 1/3 of 60 is 20, and I want 2 of those. That's 40. I hope you find this a useful strategy. Have a great day.